He's told him the target was real. He could smell seal. He could sense them in the water. His adapted eyeballs tracked the silhouette, and he hit the mark. It looked like a seal, acted like a seal, but it didn't taste like a seal. He was hoping for blubber, but instead, he got rubber. The more he tries, the more likely he is to make a kill, as long as he doesn't burn out. He needs to eat one seal pup every 3 days to keep up with the amount of energy he's burning. He needs a belly full of fatty seal now.